Stay low, bro. We'll spoil the fun. There's danger ahead.
More danger than you know, Outlander. You're trespassing.
On Nora land, it's forbidden. My life is forfeit. Yes, yes, yes. Are we done? Call me now. Look there. Those old rocks. A bandit clan squats under them. Disturb the rocks, and when wriggling out, warns that they are.
Bandits. Why have they come here?
The Nora are in trouble. Rumors spread like blood. And no braves to guard the border, killers hungry for sport slip right through. My partner and I shadowed these scum for days. Good tracker, but he went on ahead without me. We talked about this kind of behavior. Still, I understand. Leave it too long, your fingers itch for the bowstring. Say, how about you and I work together? Kill them all?
I don't know you, and I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler, with a bow, concerned about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear.
All right. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And we will. We'll stop them from doing anything. Save screaming. Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of. That's the alarm. Let them sound it and more will come running. It's a gift. And if you're the heroic kind who needs a little extra, there's the captives.
Nothing.
Whose body is that? Looks like we got a cold one.
I'm about to have some fun.
Something over here.
Thank you. Someone's out there killing us. Look! Got something. They won't be setting this off. I'm about to have some fun. Wait, who went down?
Have trouble. Thank you.
You won't fight, why don't you run on? Might have a man down.
Braids will take forever to dry. I'm ready. Gotta be.
Going in.
Hold on. I'll get you out. I'm gonna get you out.
Seeker, may I speak with you?
Got too much already.
Feels good, doesn't it? Hold it inside you one last breath. Then let it out.
Ugh. I didn't find your partner.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when we carved through the last bandit camp. I thought he and I were agreed. Only enjoy the killing as much as the challenge. No great loss. Nothing in the wilds I can't handle, just me and the voice of Artif here.
Your foe has a name?
Yours doesn't.
You're not just a traveler. That armor was fitted for you, and the way you hold your bow.
I said a concerned traveler. I was a soldier, but I was a soldier longer than there was a war, if you follow. And where the arrowhead passes between armor and skin, that's the place I want. So I make opportunities to find it. That's why I'm coming home.
Have you ever thought about hunting machines?
Well, they don't get that look in their eyes.
Did bandits wrong you somehow?
They wrong us all. They live filthy lives, so they have to die that way too.
So you hunt them down to help others?
No. For sport. I can't wait for wars anymore. Life's too short and the thrill of death too sharp. If you kill a tribesman, there'll be retribution. Hunt a boar, they complain if you waste the meat. But bandits, they're vicious. They always put up a fight, and no one cares if you kill them.
I guess you're doing the right thing for the wrong reason.
I'm doing what I love. And what could be wrong with that?
We're done here.
Here? I'm afraid so. But we live in a world of ruins, and bandits are drawn to them like infection to a wound. You wouldn't let that infection set in, would you? I'm sure we'll meet again.
Maybe. If it can't be helped.
If we pass each other by, we'll work by the line.